England versus Russia final. Yes!
And baseline, please feel free to lose your mind and get high, get money, get sex, get real, all in between.
Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. I have the lovely Irina here with me. We're gonna be hanging out tonight. She's sleeping, you're sleeping over at mine.
Yes.
So we thought we would do our evening routine. It is a very popular video on my channel. I haven't done it for a really long time, so I thought I'd do an updated summer evening routine. And this is gonna be your first evening routine?
Yes, I'm excited.
So we're gonna just kind of take you through what we get up to in an evening.
If you like this video, give us the thumbs up. If you don't like, thumbs down. No, that's not an option.
No, that's not an option.
Subscribe button below. Emma Miller, Irina O. What? Do I say something wrong again?
No, but there's only one subscribe button and it's a Miller subscribe button. So, you know.
Okay, Emma, we got the point. I'm gonna take over now. Let's start here. We're by the River Thames. It's beautiful, picturesque. We've even got some blue skies today. And as it's summer, we have really long days at the moment, with it being still bright around 7 o'clock. So if I didn't get my workout in the morning, I always try and fit it in the evening.
So we have our gym kits on, ready to work out. We're gonna work out in the garden as it's such a beautiful day. And we're gonna show you our gym kits and what we're wearing. Today we're gonna do abs, legs, and glutes. I'm gonna show you what I'm wearing.
The top I'm wearing is from Varley. I bought this from a shop called Active in Style on the King's Road, but I'll pop a link in the description of where you can buy this online. And that goes for all of the clothes and outfits in today's video. They're all gonna be linked in the description box, as well as any beauty products that we use and workouts and recipes. So do check it out. The leggings are from Stella McCartney by Adidas. So are the trainers.
And what are you wearing, Irina?
I'm wearing these leggings from Victoria's Secret Sport, Nike shoes. The top is from Nike.
Very cute.
And the, how do you call it?
Little bra
is from Nike too.
Amazing, okay.
And glasses are Topshop.
Let's go.
Just getting outside and moving my body really helps release the tension in my muscles, and I find it so refreshing. I also find out on evenings where I do work out, I get a deeper and more peaceful sleep. And there's no better way to work out than with a friend. It makes it so fun. I always start a workout with a stretch to avoid any injury, but also to mentally get ready for the workout and focus my mind. I generally stretch my hamstring muscles because these get particularly tight as I run a lot, and also my calf muscles. I like to start off my workout with cardio and then I move on to some resistance training.
Don't fall over, Emma.
Okay, we wrote this for a purpose to motivate you at this time. With this hypnotizing baseline, please feel free to lose your mind. And get high, get money, get sex, get real, all in between. Oh yeah, this is stadium music, 50,000 at a time. Let's get
high. So, Russia against England.
England won, of course.
Why have you stopped?
I need some stronger competition, guys. I need stronger competition.
I just don't wanna overtake your YouTube channel. I'm really sorry.
You've got no chance of that happening, so don't worry. Keep running, girl. Keep running.
This one. She only wants to stretch.
We're 3 miles, guys.
3 miles.
Well done. I'm gonna use my new Pilates ring. And also, Irina bought her bands. Mm-hmm. Oh, we've both got matching Stella McCartney by Adidas mats.
We're gonna do some resistance training. I've devised a few fun exercises to do with a partner. You can find all the exercises and the number of sets and reps that we do in the description box.
Oh boy,
she's dancing for a reason, not just cause I'm on a hind. Homeboy is totally obvi, you don't be listening to her mind. She wanna get right, get money, get sex, get real, all intertwined. This is stadium music, 50 thou, jumping at a time.
Let's get right, let's get right.
The great thing also about having a workout buddy is, of course, you can stretch each other. I find assisted stretching so beneficial because my muscles can be more effectively stretched, and that gives me a deeper range of motion. And of course, you get all the benefits like improved circulation, reduced muscle tension, increased energy, and all those good things.
What is this I'm feeling? Wanna leave, I'm with it.
So, we've just come in from our run and we're about to make something to eat. We're gonna have some smoothies.
Protein smoothies.
Exactly. Yummy, I have the best one. Show us.
For my smoothie, I'm gonna be using the Protein World Slender Blend in strawberry flavor. So we're gonna make a berry smoothie. I also love to use some frozen berries. This gives the smoothie a great consistency. I'm also gonna be using some unsweetened almond milk. Irina suggested adding some spinach, so we're gonna try that out. Some flaxseed and some aloe vera juice, which is really good for digestion. This one is cranberry flavor. I used 2 scoops for myself, but as there's 2 of us, we're gonna use 4 scoops of the protein blend. Okay, small little issue with the smoothie. The color was slightly off because of that spinach. So, no spinach, take 2.
That consistency, guys. Look at that.
Yes! Ready?
Yes, already.
Oh,
look,
wow.
Look at the color of them.
Yes, that looks good. Much better than
one of you.
Thank you. Cheers.
So good.
Well deserved ice cream.
Yes.
It tastes like ice cream.
Yeah. But it's healthy and nutritious, full of protein, replenish those muscles.
As well as a smoothie, I love to drink lots of water and make sure that I'm really well hydrated, especially after this workout and the heat. And I drink about 2 liters a day. Now time to rinse off and have a nice cool shower.
It would be nice to have this nice crab from you, Emma.
Maybe. Maybe if you're lucky.
Every other evening I love to use a scrub on my skin. My favorite is the Frank Body. It smells so good and it's really good at removing any remaining self-tan or if like there's any impurities, and I like to do that before I put the moisturizer in so it really sinks.
Sometimes we love to take a bath together with a beautiful bubbles.
What? No we don't! Irina, you're dreaming!
Oh.
As I was saying, great scrub. Really, really great. Okay, let's move on. Clothes back on and dinner time. Yes, dinner. Let's focus on dinner. I'm making a healthy, light dinner for the 2 of us. This one is super easy. It takes like 5 minutes to make.
Emma's cooking some dinner for us. Domestic goddess here.
Coconut oil, white egg with avocado rye bread and avocado.
I'm gonna slice that up and add that to the egg whites and vegan rye bread. Then I added a little bit of dill and pomegranate just to add some extra flavor. Egg whites are full of protein, 0 fat, and I find them really filling.
Do you like it? Yummy.
Mm-hmm.
So during dinner time, I prefer not to turn on the TV because I like to think about what I'm eating, intuitive eating, and generally it's just nice to catch up with Irina, who happens to tell me today was a very special day for her because it was 50% off for the entire Harrods. So she had a very busy day shopping all day. After dinner, we like to take off any makeup that's remaining after a workout and also to put on some really nice overnight creams so that our skin is healthy and glowy the next day. You can find our detailed evening skincare routine video linked above because it was our last video. I like to brush my teeth as close as possible to finishing dinner so that I'm not tempted to have snacks or dessert. But to be honest, this toothpaste actually tastes of dessert. It's strawberry flavored, made by my friend Dr. Richard Marks, and it's so good. It's made from strawberries because strawberries naturally have an acid in them that actually whitens your teeth. Ideally, I like to get to bed around 10, 11 o'clock latest. Doesn't always happen, but I aim for that. When in bed, there's a few small steps we like to take to ensure a deep sleep, and we're just gonna talk you through them.
So before going to bed, I love to spray my pillows with this beautiful Sleep Plus pillow spray. It has a lavender in there and it helps you sleep a lot. It benefits your deep sleep. Which one are you using?
My favorite is the Botanic Pillow Mist from Bamford.
Nice, it has lavender as well.
Yeah. Because I associated the smell with going to sleep, relaxing. Even when I'm like stressed or anxious, I spray it in the room. It just like gives a really great relaxing scent.
If I cannot fall asleep, I use melatonin.
Yes.
And I have so it good. As a gummies. I know it has sugar, but it helps me sleep a lot. I actually bought it in Los Angeles.
I need to pick some up of those.
You can take a few.
I used to take some. They're really, really good. Also, 5-HTP is another one.
Yeah.
Very good for sleep. And then what is this?
Oh, this is something really amazing.
Yes.
This is
foot cream.
Foot cream. Yeah, but this is like...
Actually, no one thinks about foot cream. Everyone moisturizes their face and body, but doesn't think about
it. It comes as a mousse.
Oh, wow.
You just rub it in. It gets into your skin very quick. You don't feel that your feet is creamy, you know what I mean?
It just sinks in.
It sinks in, exactly. I just love this product. It's called Foot Logic. And if, of course, I cannot fall asleep or just I had a busy, long day filming with Emma Miller. I love my magical stone.
Ooh, show me.
Every stone has a meaning. This one is example, rose quartz. Mm. It's a stone of love. And every night I love to hold it in my hands and waiting for love.
Oh,
come for my life. And then I close my eyes.
But you have me.
Exactly, this is what I wanted to say. And then I see Emma next to me and I'm happy.
Oh, so let me hold the stone. I can feel the love.
Actually, I saw you have the same stone in the kitchen and the elephant.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes.
Another thing that I cannot live without is this. This is my
contact lenses.
Well, my
earplugs. She has fake eyes.
My earplugs.
Because she's
Emma
a grandma.
Is snoring so badly.
Oh yes, sure.
And I get prepared tonight because I know I won't be able to sleep, and this is the only thing that saves my life. If I have
they
someone.
They look really big.
No, no, but you have to cut them. It's like, look how they're like gummies.
Oh, right, okay.
Adjust your ear, basically.
Oh, wow.
So I cannot live without those. I got them from Boots as well. Even they're good for the plane if you have a long flight.
That's true. I don't know about you, but I'm pretty exhausted.
Okay, Emma, let's get to sleep.
After a little debate about whether it's lights on or off, finally, we got some sleep. Or at least I tried to get some sleep. That's it for our evening routine video. Thank you so much for watching.
Thank you so much for watching me.
For watching.
Subscribe to Emma Miller.
No, it was great having Arena on the channel. If you want to see more of Arena, then let us know.
Subscribe to Emma Miller's channel.
Oh, thank you. Wow.
Hello.
Right. Changed your tune. But Arena also has a YouTube channel, so check it out in the description box. And yeah, we'd love to hear from you. Please do give it a big thumbs up so we know to make more of this kind of videos. You can let us know what you think we should do next, right?
Oh
give us some
my
ideas.
God, Emma. I think they'll get a lot of ideas. I know, guys, you're very creative out there and I love it.
I don't know where you're going with this, Arena, but we should say goodnight, goodbye, good morning,
heaven.
Whatever time of day it is over.
Sweet dreams.
If you're watching this at night, sweet dreams. Have a good night's sleep, relax. And I'll see you next one.